glorious day in the history of the AK Operators Union. I'm happy to report there is a new addition to the Optic family for the AK rifles. This time, Primary Arms 2X GL series finally is released to the public. You have seen that Optic in numerous videos already. Me playing with it, testing it, and that Optic went through everything. The ice, snowstorms, swamps, and things like this. So I have a very good feeling what this Optic can do for you. And I'm really, really happy to report that this Optic was designed with AK in the heart. And it shows. Weight is only 11 ounces. So this was the goal number one, to slim down the weight from that 3X type of the prism scopes the PA had before. And they did that, they shaved off almost 8 ounces, so that's a great progress. Also, the illumination on the reticle was bumped up and it's really daytime bright. If you will take that fully set on the fully settings, so for the 11 settings Optic right now and look through it, and look into the, even into the sun, which I don't advise because you're probably going to lose your eyes, but you will see that reticle shining and clearly standing out. So that was the improvement over the different Optics. So they did that. And with this to be said, it is still good for a 20,000 hours of battery life. The way how they did that, there is a motion sensor which activates the Optic illumination when you start moving the rifle. You really, you can touch it and the Optic goes on. But when the rifle stays motionless, the illumination will go off. But speaking about the reticle on that 2X is of course ACSS. It's a streamlined ACSS version. There is no wind dots, but you still have a bullet drop compensation on it for each caliber. But also, they preserved ranging on it for the basic 18 inches wide targets. So it's like IPSC size targets or average human size, right? 18 inches from between the shoulders. So, and it works really, really well. I shot that Optic in the multiple scenarios with the CQB, ninja workouts. If you like that, that will suit you very, very well, but you can also take it to the extended ranges and push it, and that bullet drop compensation works outstanding. It is kind of cool because, like, for speaking 7.62 by 39, the dot sizes are the little bit dot under the chevron will be at 300 yards, and then the smaller one, they shrink the dot in the size, but it's still very visible, will be for targets at 400 yards. And basically, when you're looking at that IPSC size target, that covers just a little bit, but it's perfectly fine with the 2X magnification. You can clearly see the reticle features and everything. So that's the improvement. For those like people with astigmatism, when I was talking about the 1X size Optics as alternative for the red dot, because they have edged reticles, this one has an edged reticle as well, and it works really, really well. Even when the battery is gone and during the daylight, I don't really use the illumination anyhow, but even if the battery is gone, you still have an edged reticle and you can clearly see the reticle features because of that 2X power. That being said, the 2X is not screwing you up on those CQB drills. I know everyone here wants to be a Delta Force operator, Navy SEAL, DevGru, and things like this. Yes, this Optic will work very, very well in the CQB. So you can still do that. You can, you know, really calm down. This will serve you well. All joking aside, Optic was tested, as I said, in swamp, multiple exposures to moisture. I never had a problem. Neither one of them leaked any moisture inside, so the seals inside are working great, and it is fully waterproof and fog-proof Optic. I have it here on this rifle, on this Saiga, that's the 545 version. I have it on the master mount, but the master mount of course has that adapter for the ACAC style optics on the top, so it is compatible, that scope is compatible with the ACAC style mounts. But if you don't like the master mount, it will work with the existing RS regulate mounts. Of course, this is the 307 for the Yugo style rifles with the ACAC top, and again, it jellies perfectly fine. We'll have the, I call that Ghost 2X combo for the AKOU store, and you will have a chance to choose the optic mount, either the master mount or RS regulate. So we'll preserve both optic mounts options for that combo too. Now, speaking about the price, all these cool features come at the price, and the basic price for the optic is like $369.99. So it is a price increase over the 3X. But as I said, this is done because the better inside electronics are improved. Glass quality is slightly improved too, which 3X had already good glass, but this one has even better. And the size, shrinkage in size, and the weight savings. So it is what it is. I do not set the prices. That's the only sore point. If I have to point something out, that's the only sore point I got about that optic. Other than this, it's fabulous, and it quickly took over my basic rifles settings, like home rifles, right? I put the 2Xs on it because it's absolutely fabulous optic, and it will serve you well. I know that because I used it extensively and over the time, and that optic never let me down. They really jelly perfectly fine with AK style rifles. And I was even wondering how it should be fun to run it on the AR-15 style rifles too. But who cares about the ARs? We're talking about the AKs. But that optic works really, really well. And the PA did a fantastic job. I mean, really, I'm tipping my hat to them on the bulb scope and on the reticle, streamlining that ACSS reticle. So it's really simple and easy to navigate right off the bat for the every shooter. It's not just for the advanced shooters. All right, that's it. Thank you for watching. As always, please hit the subscribe button and notification bell from the YouTube, so the YouTube will let you know that you have to watch the new video posted by AK Operator Simeon. Thank you, guys.